I really did make this video because of the last two thumbnails, man. The fact that you can just zoom in and see the details, crazy, dude. Like, look at the microphone and headsets. Absolutely madness. And then there is this. Like, this is the best render he has done by far, in my opinion. Like, the nature and lighting, it looks so nice.